It's at the very bottom of the Mississippi River. It is the last great town in America where the poor live together poorly.
I'm here, 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 I'm
bomb. You got a mic. Is that live back there? The drummer has a comment to make. Okay, the sax player has a comment to make. Y'all having a good time tonight?
Yeah.
All right, this song's about me discovering my cock and how it works. This stage that we need a bodyguard.
Oh yeah!
And he is one of the Pansy Club just like all of us. So, do you see anyone getting fresh with his wife?
Rick's up there.
Tell him to stop that.
Wait up.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I get an olé?
Olé!
Can I get an olé?
Olé!
I'm gonna need those. He get a leg.
No way!
No way!
Tal vez.
Dave, you gotta move that one. You gotta get that. That's good. Bob Frosi. We'll be right back. Jackie Rollison, Al Tonetto, Amarillo Stegas, El Toro, Senor Bass Fiddle, Thomas Stegas. Folks are still there. I'm going to juggle them. He's alive, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Johnson!
Another Johnson.
Churchill's Hideaway. Something crazy in there. I feel so lonely down at the end of the road where you see a UFO. Oh, it's just the sanitation department. Two more, and whenever Rat Bastard wants to come up here on stage, he can. Because he doesn't need to know the name of the song or nothing.
Yeah. Screw that bastard. There he goes.
I heard that. The cops. It's always the cops.
Man, he's got that spot right there.
Just the cops.
I got this guy's head in the whole video.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. I have a friend that I wrote a song about. And when I started singing this song, Sammy Davis Sr.
Yeah, this song's fatter than Pete's mom's camel toe.
Bam! I wrote this song, oddly enough, it's about another Pete. When I wrote this damn song, he disappeared off the planet. I've never seen him again. And I believe it's the Republican Party's fault.
Oh,
what happened. Yeah, that sucks, man.